It's like going through major reconstruction.
When Picasso became bored of painting people, he started representing them as cubes and other abstract forms. The world called him a genius. I've spent my entire surgical career creating the same tired shapes over and over again. The upturned nose, the cleft chin, the ample bosom. Wouldn't it be wonderful if I could do with a knife what that old Spaniard did with a brush?
rebuild our city and the doubters and the flies spoil our home. 1,000 atoms for the man or woman who pins its wing.
Light up foes to 1,000 degrees. Warning, fire spreads.
offering in HackSmart by a security expert with design for the hacker specialized in disabling security measures. You won't be secure without a security expert. Reduces difficulty.
Dr. Su Chong, client Fontaine Futuristics. Subject is white male, one Roland Wallace. Can you hear me, Mr. Wallace?
Yes, sir, Mr. Su Chong, sir.
Very well. Right, I'm introducing Lot 44 now. We've called the name the Lot 44 Enrage because of its tendency to... Nurse? Hold him down! Nurse!
Chocolate bulks up your upper body, allowing you to unpredictable steel and power.
German prison camp, they put me to work on genetic experiments on other prisoners. They call me Das Wunderkind, the Wunderchild. Germans. All they can talk about is blue eyes and the shape of forehead. All I care about is, why is this one born strong and that one weak? This one smart, that one stupid. All that killing. You think the Germans could have been interested in something useful?
Thank you. stars belong to everyone. They
plasmid proceeding well. Lifting objects at distance presents no problem. Moving objects through space, no problem. Cannot stop speeding bullet, but can catch it through a faster moving object. Problem not with plasmid. Problem with reaction time. Sujan just get new idea for plasmid.
Reaction time.
And the star. They love they're shining up there for you and for me. The flowers in spring.
The sunbeams shine, they're yours.
Adam, tweaking and optimizing. I need to create. Adam is a canvas of a genetic modification, but the plasmids are the paint.
Buys you time to hack. I think you're supposed to, pick that thing up.
What is that there? You're worthless! You're nothing! We can see you, you know!
now.
How can I help you? It's a standard.
Why do we have two eyes? Is there some law that says we must? Two arms, two legs, two ears, two breasts?
I'm not finished! Not finished!
You'll have to find some way to get through to surgery and Steinman. Chin up now. The Lord hates a quitter. I can hear that splicer sounding off like it's the 4th of July. Explosives are hard to come by down here. If only you could get your hands on some of them bombs he's tossing. Things like that could help you turn the tables or clear a path.
They're running! Someone get them!
I'm here to show you a new kind of beauty. I asked her, what do you mean, Goddess? Symmetry, dear Steinman. It's time we did something about symmetry.
Thank you. I see her, she cuts me into a thousand beautiful pieces.
With this one, Aphrodite. She won't stay still. I want to make them beautiful, but they always turn out wrong. That one's too fat. This one's too tall. This one's too symmetrical. And now, what's this goddess? An intruder. He's ugly. 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 Ugly.
She's not booked for a facelift.
Let's just come in here and...
Doctor, stop cutting. Doctor, stop cutting. Get me the chief of surgery. Get me the chief of surgery now!
Me.
The path of the righteous is not always easy, yes. The reward will become clear in time. Be patient.
Even though she didn't reward me, that's
Tenenbaum's playing you for a sap. Those things may look like wee little girls, but looks don't make it so. You need all the Adam you can get to survive.
I'll make do.
If you cross paths with another of them, gatherers, guard, and machines, make sure you pick up a new plasma or two. That's if the price ain't too dear, of course.
Not only are those little girls veritable atom factories, they're nearly indestructible. They regenerate any wounded flesh with stem versions of the dead cell. But their relationship with the implanted slugs is symbiotic. If you harvest the slug, the host will die. So you see, it's not like killing, Tenenbaum said. It's more like removing a terminal patient from life support.